So,
before you go there,
before we begin, almost definitely we will be playing this another day because I take too long to play everything. So, we will be finishing this up tomorrow, and then Gothos, if we get it, we'll have to wait until Tuesday, probably. So, anyway, because I do want to finish this. This has been fun, a fun journey.
Something I want to talk to you about. Something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Lost Judgment playthrough? I hope so. The candles are still lit because I never blew them out.
Keith looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter.
Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back.
Oh,
sorry.
My God. Oh, that's heartbreaking. Oh, the dog noises. Oh, my God. It kills me. That crushes my soul. Oh, please stop. Please, game, stop. Okay, I've already looked through all this, so we don't need to do this anymore. Or again. Just out of curiosity, how is this Lost Judgment, like, is it up to par with the other games? Or the other game, I guess? Or better, worse. Okay, we already looked at that. I'm guessing that present is how I move on again. Okay. Yep. All right, we looked at all that stuff. I don't think the bathroom was open last time. I remember seeing this huge fucking tub. What the fuck? Wow. Do not let my fucking wife see that. Because she would fucking cream her jeans. Yep. Yeah, shit, I don't know. I've looked at all the tidbits and all the stuff. So, do I just leave, Chad, if I've looked at everything? Shit. Or is there new shit that I haven't seen? Oh, there's this is new.
Shoot. Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago.
Oh, the bathroom was open last time?
First thing in the morning. Scout's honor.
I guess I didn't do that, or I did go into the bathroom, and I didn't look at the laundry. Those that were new to me then. Must have missed them. Oh, it's because I grabbed the present and didn't know it was like, that was what it took to progress. I drive a million miles from Venezuela. Don't open that drawer. Kid, do not open that drawer. Whatever you do. Oh.
I knew you wouldn't wait.
I can't stop seeing my own mother.
It's something that's a part of you. Like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Ugh, Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed.
In case you missed my Twitter post.
And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Whoa.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection.
Oh.
But
I thought they were
paperweights.
Remember that old cartoon Lone Star?
Still, if they're enough.
Don't those
kind
of remind you of his
really
guns?
Was,
didn't he have top and bottom like shooter things?
Protection enough.
He had like the strength
protection
of the bear,
from what?
Eyes of the eagle.
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean important?
Brave Star. That's what. Not Lone Star. Lone Star is Spaceballs, idiot.
He was king of an entire world called Spartax. Far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him.
You know why that is, Knives? You said every fucking person in the Marvel has a father that's in space. You know why? It's because Earth girls are easy.
But leading is never easy.
Hey.
Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really wanted to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
In case you didn't get that reference.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter.
I think it's an old
really
Wayans.
Do.
One of the Wayans movies. The Wayans brothers.
But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave. But you're going to have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm going to let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Jeff Goldblum, Jim Carrey, and a Wayans. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay.
Sick.
He does remind me of the blonde version of John Connor from T2. Also, pull up your pants, Junior. I can see your fucking underwear.
They had to pick today of all days.
You don't think this was a coincidence, do you, Mom? Mom? I'm a little scared.
Oh, sorry. My dick's all shitty. My dick's all shitty from your asshole. Oh,
stop.
Way to ruin the moment, JLC.
No. Please, no.
We were all thinking it. Why? Because we were going up. We're going up in a starship.
Go. What the hell, buddy? What are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky.
Yeah.
We all murder her.
Word is murdered.
That's what he said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
Would kill a lot of you.
But Dan...
Not you, Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No. Not a league. It's a legion.
What's the difference?
Don't know.
And don't care, because we ain't slouches.
Most confirmed kills.
Did you guys keep it down? I need to think.
Hope you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight very good. I get it.
Peter Quill is a mostly adequate warrior.
Ouch, dude.
That was a compliment.
Won't be long in these clabber traps.
Not us. Mm-mm. Friends will be breaking us out soon.
Real soon.
Then you'll wish we did kill.
Be silent.
Oh. Oh, were those figments of my imagination then? Okay.
Get us out of here then.
I reckon someone will.
Her name is Lady Hellbender.
Dude, zero signal. I was just gonna say that. I refrained from saying it because the twins from the clones from Invincible are dumb. Or I mean are smart, and these guys are dumb. But other than that, very similar. I thought that too.
Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait? Huh. Well, your plan worked a little too well, seeing how we're in jail now.
We're all in prisons of our own making, Peter.
Hey, this is a big mistake! I'm innocent! Cosmo, are you out there? Cosmo!
Should we be strategizing a defense? Just in case.
Ain't never needed no strategy before, brother.
It's weird being first person.
Thinking. Know what's better than strategizing a way out? Breaking a way out.
Hello?
I like the
Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Rocket and Groot! Hey, guys.
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Ha! It is a word!
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, crammed Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude, what's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him!
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say? You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
I thought you were about to say...
I'm ruffing that, too.
I mean, man...
What? You ruffing fun of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a ruffing animal!
What were you talking about?
You...
Oh, shit.
Sorcerer, is this?
Where are we?
You ought to have been still on nowhere.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Oh! Cosmo's the dog, right, Cosmonaut.
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic Gulag.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Piotr Quill.
Piotr.
You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
I mean, you probably stick together, but I bet you haven't seen this one. But everybody picks stick together, right? Let's sell out Rocket, see what happens.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We had nothing to do with them.
Figures.
Is Pesky Raccoon not Guardian of Galaxies?
Ask him, he's the one who quit.
Yeah, so what if I did?
Boom!
You're an incompetent leader, Quill.
I'm incompetent, you're the one who got us into this mess.
Guardian of Galaxies were on Nova Rock.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Yo, Sin Magic, thank you for 37
strange
months!
Transmissions spreading across galaxy.
And you're welcome for the laughs.
Springtime. Cosmo sent many team to investigate, none return. Sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
So did Mantis. Mantis talked about a promise.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church.
Whoa, 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 stop. That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bell for Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the rock was transmitting a signal.
Yeah, the first living creature shot into space and brought back was the dog.
The Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams returned, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed.
Oh, it died?
Find out what happened as much as you do.
We do?
I thought they brought it back
alive.
So let's
investigate for you.
Yeah, first living animal thing was a dog.
And not fun kind with ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
Hey!
It's not being so easy.
We need to keep the money, maybe?
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
What up, be nasty?
Us?
Thank you for 25.
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
So where are we going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Tivan Group came.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. Entirely restricted.
He scoffed out loud again. Or literally. Oh, look at that RTX putting in work on those reflections. RTX on, baby.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before it moves again.
You found Corel.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in a leader system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcasts same signal as Novarok. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pained to agree with Assassin.
You were having a great time when...
Stop. Now.
Contraxia also has one good museum.
Don't worry, Cosmo. We'll get to the bottom of this weird broadcast.
Or die trying.
No, wait, dude. I've got your back.
I'm Groot.
Thanks, Groot. I know you do.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Ah, dead Titan King no longer concerned for cause.
I am surprised the rodent was able to bypass your security systems.
Pesky raccoons are known for entering yards uninvited.
Aw, is the puppy mad that I outsmart?
So, what is this, like another elevator?
Fuck!
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa!
What magnificent witchcraft is this?
I know! It's
oh,
like they've
shit.
Never seen a giant transdimensional hand before.
Please to step in ball.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Wreck 'em Ray, what up, 15 months?
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time. Investigate Nova Ship. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the World Mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
This is...
Sorcery.
Oh, I know this spell.
I was going to say
Big
this.
B's intergalactic hand.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities, even.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever with this thing. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
The view is incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Yeah. They should have went with Prevengers! That's way better than Avengers. That means you gotta wait for someone to do something bad and then avenge it.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses.
Goddesses of rock and roll, baby.
Drax.
Beam. Beam. No.
I am not the one laughing. It is obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will fight.
No. Or it's an alternate reality.
Oh shit!
I know that sound. I am proud of you.
Definitely an alternate reality.
I am proud of you.
Hey, look! It's Spider-Man!
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date for the prom is here. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Alice Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Flark and Hallow!
Morgoth's breath!
Okay, here we go! Whoa!
This cannot be the correct.
You guys okay?
Do we look okay?
Oh.
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
Might be just what we need.
Then pick it up already.
All right, I'll have you guys on solid ground in a tick. Found some kind of battery. Looks undamaged.
Could be useful. Someone tell Scuttlord to hold on to it.
Hold on to it, Peter Quill.
Not seeing anything useful.
Somebody tell him I ain't gonna do all his work for him.
Use your visor, oh. Peter.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both are undeniable clues.
Breaker and Stannis too. Okay.
Who's gonna remind him he's looking for a power conduit?
Peter Quill.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell him to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy. Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell him. Listen up, slug breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is a little jump start.
Fuck.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery. Just pick one.
Here goes nothing. Oh, crap!
I plugged it into the green. Is that bad?
You touched the green thing. Get it, you! Fucking great, Quill.
Everybody, just hold on.
Jitterbug. Jitterbug. Oh, there's an item around here. Oh, electricity. Yeah, boost. Yeah, I got the electric bolts now.
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Quill.
I did exactly what.
See? Saved everybody's life. Not too bad.
Wonder how many made it out alive.
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Thank you.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
We should continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
I am Groot.
Groot's right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Okay.
Tell me more about this job, Rodent.
Why?
I'm attempting to find common ground with you.
I think the gravity's still out in your brain there.
That's not it? Okay.
Someone tell Quill we should move this so we can get moving.
Oh, I probably have to do one of these shots. Or not. You know what? Fuck you. Okay, fine.
I do not believe I could move this equipment.
I have it equipped! Oh my god, I'm... Fire the elemental shit. You gotta press right bumper, not right trigger. You fucking genius. You fucking genius.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word?
Groot.
Fine. Groot won't call the mud until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
Code word.
How about
Knight Rider?
Will kill.
Oh, that's fucking the sweep enough. The leg!
At least something said in everyday conversation.
Easy. We went on a dumb mission, and Quill killed us.
The code word is sweep the leg. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
Reading is not a superpower, Chad. No, dickhead! I had it equipped. I pressed up. I saw it in the bottom left-hand corner right behind me here that it was equipped. The lightning shot was equipped.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of
I just didn't do it while looking at the tutorial.
Sure thing,
buddy. I saw it, moved away a little bit.
Dog report item.
And as something I was moving, I equipped the lightning shot. So fuck you!
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
Now you made me miss the fucking... You made me miss the fucking sweep the leg thing. I wanted to see what he said about that. God damn it. Yes, I'm playing on PC. Magnetic Llama, thank you for the 6 months. Welcome back. Too bad there isn't a VOD to prove it. There isn't. You can't make clips either.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they've transformed like that.
Okay. Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
You see, this is exactly what I did.
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
And it didn't, you didn't give me anything
continue
else.
Continue our investigation for the dog.
We'll need to get this wreckage out of the way first.
You have to be looking
Brute's
at it.
Right. Should move if we give it a jolt.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the mud until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
The code word is sweep the leg. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
I'm glad I went back now, because I was...
Dog report item. Something caused NovaCore to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just...
Say it every time.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
I am Groot.
They're upset. How do you think I feel?
Pretty happy, considering you're not in jail.
Can we just focus on what happened here?
I agree. The dog's investigation is our priority.
And finding out what happened to Corral and Nikki.
Oh, it's right below me.
I wonder what else Peter's guns can do.
If he'd let me look at him, I could tell you. That ain't good.
What was it?
I don't know, but I think it shook a couple of my teeth loose.
Drax, gonna need your stomping powers here.
Of course, if you believe it, you need to loot. Tell me more about this job, Rodent.
Why?
I am attempting to find common ground with you.
Think the gravity's still out in your brain there, pal.
Did you guys feel that too?
Over there! There, up here.
Wonder how many made it out alive.
Not many.
Oh. Explain your pessimism.
Possibly all I had to do.
Let someone know they're alive. And the mutt said he ain't heard from nobody. That'll do it.
Anything else? I don't think so. Oh, what's that?
Who are those big red chumps you tussled with?
Couple of idiots called the Blood Brothers. Lady Hellbender sent them.
Guess she's still sore then.
The Monster Queen's rage is unending.
Oh, that's the thing I put in there. Okay, that's the thing, yeah. Okay. In the zero G section.
Why does that keep happening?
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to restore the gravity.
I feel
it
the earth
never his fault,
move
is
under my
Dast.
Feet. I feel the sky
it's
tumbling
like
down.
Indeed, it was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
All the blaster scorch marks are from standard issue Nova rifles.
If this was a fight, then where are all the bodies?
Good point. There weren't any in the evacuation hangar either.
Maybe everyone escaped.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Peter.
Okay, we need to get to Corral's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Medra, all I know is they told us we were leaving the quarantine zone even though we still had rotations left out there. At first, I was glad, thought maybe we'd hit our furlough, but then it started. I don't know where it started, but it crept through the ship. People started to change. We thought it was a virus at first. Maybe that's why we left the QZ, but it got worse. They wanted people to convert to something. We tried contacting New Xandar, but the world mind wouldn't answer. Not long after, they started killing each other. A few of us made for the escape pods, but they were waiting or right on our heels. They were everywhere. Some of us escaped. I said I'd stay behind, give them a chance. I hear them over the comms talking about some matriarch. Maybe I can keep hiding, but I don't think I have much longer. Everything hurts, and I just want the hurting to stop.
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Now you are just being spiteful.
Still nothing but emergency power.
Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
Did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
Right. Pump it into the vents and it spreads through the ship.
Should we be worried?
If we haven't already gone crazy, Cecilicious. We might be safe.
Welcome back for the second month. Thank you so much. Magnetic Llama, I might have said that, but thank you for six again. If not, whatever.
Dog report item. Strange rumbling on ship.
It gets me every time he says that.
Keep track of your items mentally?
That is what I am doing.
He means...
Non-verbally. Repair drone. Oh no, that's... Yeah, that's through the door. I already did that. Okay. Oh, opens when approached. Okay. Anything else I need from this area?
I should have used before the opportunity I move on? On nowhere to eat.
Me too. Would have loved a bowl of their noodles. They're the greatest.
Nah, those foom pies are the greatest.
This whole situation could have been avoided if we had gone after Fin Fang Foom.
This would come in handy.
Where did you get a Nova passkey?
Just a side
Nikki
place.
Nikki gave it to me to keep it away from her mom.
Okay.
We could sell that. It must be worth a couple thousand units.
Do you know what Nova Core does?
Look around. How much you want to bet there aren't enough Nova left to execute us?
Not wrong.
It's more fun crafting my stuff, but I'll lend you a paw.
Okay. Lend me a paw. Thanks, bud. Low life, perfect dodge, knockout dash, extra shield, shield restoration.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender sent a worthy beast to devour us.
Oh yeah? And how would she know we were here?
It is said the Monster Queen has eyes across the galaxy.
Perfect dodge is really good, is it? I don't use dodge very well. So it's witch time, basically? Okay.
Small marvel.
I'll do it.
Oof. Got a crick in my back because of that.
Now, there was a path I didn't go back there, so it's, well.
Now we're exploring maintenance.
Okay, no one's following me, so this is not the, not the main quest way.
This place don't look too safe, is all.
What do you hope to find here, Peter Quill?
Shut up, Drax!
He had all kinds of secret passageways on the ship. Maybe she left a message.
I never scan these?
You are fond of this girl.
I guess. I mean, she actually had a lot in common. Kind of reminded me of me, you know?
I do not know.
It doesn't matter. I just want to make sure her and her mom are okay.
I do not know. That's beautiful. Cadet Gold's attendants, Trainer Clemen. I thought you should know that your daughter continues to miss at least half of her training sessions, and when she does show up, she is frequently late. She continues to borrow equipment outside of her access levels and rarely returns it. We caught her snooping in off-limit sectors and pestering her superior corpsman. Centurion ComEd recently foiled her attempt to stow away on a quarantine zone patrol shovel. I want to be clear. She remains an exceptional recruit. She passes her exams with few mistakes and she knows her material. And that is the reason why we've tolerated her eccentricities. But she's put me in an uncomfortable situation. My peers are starting to suggest I'm going easy on her only because she's your daughter. I don't want to remove her from the program, but I can't keep covering for her. I hope you understand, and I hope you can get through to her. All right. Vile Dreams, have a good day, bud.
I wonder if they'll find anything.
Like a way to turn the power back on.
Or some kind of hint to what happened.
So what's the deal with Quill and that kid anyway?
No way. Drax's rap sheet.
Oh shit.
It's gotta see this.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Completely skipped the topping? The topping. Am I missing something? What is your favorite pizza topping? Sorry, I did only read the first sentence. Sorry. I try to split my time and attention between the game and the chat, and sometimes I don't read the whole thing. So, forgive me.
Oh no. Please don't.
My favorite pizza topping, well, also, it's boring. Pepperoni.
Did you know this maintenance worker, Peter Quill?
No.
You seem relieved.
I am.
What the flark are you two doing? Let's go already!
Ow!
Okay. Maybe something is attacking the ship.
Nah, that ain't exactly a ballistic reaction.
This frigate is one of the most stable in Nova's armada. The rumbling doesn't make sense.
Perhaps Contraxia's gravity is crushing the ship.
No way. We'd be dead already.
You would. My frame would survive.
Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Not really. Nova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position about trusting you was accurate. At the time, you have since proved yourself a worthy ally.
I am Groot.
Here's the deal. We figure out what is going on here, and then we can figure out how to work better together.
I thought that was a path.
So, just ignore the obvious while it's inconvenient?
It is not a path.
Yes. First thing we do when we get back on the Milano is have a big talk. Pinky swear.
That is the weakest of the digits.
Ha! He's right! A pinky swear is the weakest of the digits. Why wouldn't it be like a middle finger swear?
I wonder if the ship's connection to the world mind has also been severed.
If we find some kind of console, I can check.
No wonder we've been stumbling around in the
a
dark.
A thumb swear?
Whoa, look at you, you sexy beast.
Stop flirting, Rocket. Is it supposed to be upside down?
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the ceiling. Makes no sense to me.
There must be a reason. A bad one. Try that console.
We can use this to re-invert the core, or de-invert?
Rocket.
The console's safety locked because the mounting arms are retracted. If we can pop them out of them side panels, we can flip the core.
Huh. Looks like the arms are stuck without any power.
I bet we could jumpstart them.
How?
Gotta be a power cell somewhere.
It is time.
Here it comes.
For Peter Quill's mask to guide us with its mysterious power.
Ain't nothing mysterious about it. I programmed the dastin' thing.
Okay. Wait, what? I already scanned this, didn't I? Okay. Pinky is easiest to break if you break the promise. That's good. Yeah, that's good. That'll do it. Oh.
There's gotta be more machinery up there. Gamora, give me a boost!
Of course!
Thank you!
Definitely something up here, obviously.
Hell yeah, it worked!
You know, them guns would make better engineering tools than weapons.
Nice try. Let's get the other one free.
Stop it! Stop moving! Take your hand off the controller, Zeke! Jesus Christ. See if I can do it without Gamora. And no. The answer is no. No.
All right, Gamora, let's get the second one done.
Okay.
Oh, God damn it!
How about a hand?
I hope you're not just messing with me.
You should be good.
Count on me.
Oh. Or not, you know, whatever.
Gonna need some help up. How about here?
Since you ask.
There we go.
That did it! Get back down here!
Parkour, parkour!
Oh, Scott!
Uh-oh, what happened? Oh, yeah. Lightning shots ricochet between enemies that are close to each other. Enemies hit by the lightning shot are incapacitated for a short time. Okay.
Guys, we've got incoming.
Yeah, it's more of them infected freaks.
Damn. I was hoping we'd find Nova Corps here, but not like this.
Now we know who inverted the core. Why?
Quill's killing Luffy cops now. Music to my ears.
They have come to defend the core.
We ain't letting them flip it
back over again! Fine! Honor!
Think of
them
as an invasive species,
bro! Took down one of the Nova Corps
nutjobs! Quill's killing loopy cops now! Music to my ears!
I hate dealing with fanatics! Did you notice the rumbling stop when we flipped the reactor away from the floor?
Dundee!
We must find a way up there and discover why, for the dog report.
Rocket, what's that console telling you?
That you should come do the honors.
Okay.
How many, points do I have? Oops. I have three! Hooray! Eye of the Hurricane. Star-Lord spirals up into the air, lobbing several grenades at enemies below. All foes caught in the blast area receive moderate damage and heavy stagger. Oh, interesting. Or, do I want the Mammoth Grab? Group grapples a single large enemy in place, dealing moderate stagger. Okay. That's a boss thing. Okay, that's a... Yeah, enemies in a line. Okay. More strikes, single enemy, deal amount of damage. Okay. Glowing Pains Grenade. Rocket lobs a grenade that releases several darts on impact. You shock and deal light stagger to each enemy hit for a short duration. Enemies affected also take more stagger damage while under the effect. Okay. Well, Oops. I wonder what has the most damage. It's like zero damage. No damage. It's all stagger. You like Shadow Strike? Dash between enemies. Oh, striking each one once and dealing moderate damage. If only one enemy is present, she will attack it several times. Oh, okay. So that works on one enemy and many. And multiple, so that's good.
So any guesses on what they're doing with all that power?
Just hit the button when you're ready, Quill.
I will! I'll hit the button when I'm ready!
Surprise!
Shut up!
This whole thing's a lift. We can ride it all the way up there.
Whee!
I guess Nova Grunts and Grease Monkeys don't get the cool flying suits.
Oh, elevator level.
Nobody respects their engineers.
Great, what is this? Final Fantasy?
If you want efficiency, you gotta make... Whoa! Lock!
Locking clamps! They're shutting us down! More freaks approach!
Lorkers, de-re-inverted Florian!
We'll just have to re-de-re-invert it back!
After we take some heads!
Where is the big one has mine! So you, Gamora!
You don't stand it! I hope we didn't invite him!
Guys, huddle up!
Let's go! I wonder what song we get. Hope it's a good one.
This battle could be over, traitor, if you would leave the bludgeoning to me.
Not my fault you're slower than my sword.
You're both slow. 50 units as me and Groot can mow them all down without you.
I am Groot.
Okay.
Whoa, guys!
Y'all keep saying you're better than the rest, like a dance competition where the losers fail the test. Well, those scut plugs on the field only want to take us out. So if we don't dance together, this whole fight will be a rout.
Yeah!
Move like me! Feel my wrath!
Bring it on!
Oh, yeah!
Yes! Woo! Perfect!
Attacking Nova Corps could raise our fire!
Tear into them! Cosmo's gonna give us a clean slate!
You'll struggle in vain!
Don't know which bugs me more! Nova Space Pots or Nova Space Cops!
Come on, there's a big difference!
Okay, so don't do that. Yeah.
Brace yourself! Prepare for pain!
Hang in, Tub! Hang in, Tub!
Do not relent! Root them dead!
Whoa! Just hang in tub!
Alright, let's get those clamps off so we can keep moving.
I will tear them from their sockets.
Ain't gonna work, Musclehead. But this time,
hell
we
yeah.
Got a control room to play with.
That's like NKOTB, baby.
Good. We will not be stopped by clamps.
Duh! Sneaky dastbags. They scrambled the power circuit, so I can't release them.
I grow tired of these clamps.
Look at that guy. I like the way that guy died.
One by one to reset the power grid.
It's like a yoga
Here,
pose.
I'll get the door for you. You should be able to see the grid with your visor.
Okay, visor's up. Now what?
You should see power grids along the walls around here. Find their powered up nodes.
Looking for glowy power nodes.
Right. When you find them, you need to electrify the junction switch in the direction you want the power to flow.
Shoot them with electricity?
Yeah. We're aiming for big, glowing lines routing back towards the clamps in the middle.
Groot, I think I have an idea.
I am Groot.
Use your roots to raise that platform with me on it. Kind of a Groot root boost thing.
That's great.
He's eager to try the Groot root boost.
Oh, target. Oh, where you want it to be. Oh, there you go.
Right about there.
I am Groot.
I love it when he says it, like,
he's always
like
helpful.
Extends the Groot, like, I am Groot. I love that.
Everybody,
it makes me very happy.
Stay alert.
That's got to be one of the power nodes. Just need to reroute it. Did that do anything?
Not yet. You'll have to reroute a couple of them.
Looks like the wall's weak here.
Gamora?
Gamora, can you pry this wall open?
No, I just
Okay.
Drax, I need a hole here to reach the grid.
And you will have one.
Oh, he just punches it. Okay, of course he does. I mean, I shoot everything, he punches everything, you know. We make a good team.
Groan's right. Maybe we should just call Cosmo, tell him we tried, and port the Flark out of here. I see it now. You've got half of it rerouted. Now work on the other room.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. Might be gunning for your job soon.
You want a trade? I'm happy to sit in the captain's seat.
You frequently sit in the captain's seat.
Got a locked door. Can you open it?
No. Can you route power to it?
Not from here. I'll try to find a way around. That's another power node.
This would go a lot faster if we all had the ability to scan.
Yeah, you got any priceless lattice hex ornadium crystals lying around?
I'll
gladly build you one.
I'm good.
No, we ain't got any. We only had the one.
What do your goggles do?
That's classified.
Okay.
Groot! Need your help, buddy! Root boost, please!
I am Groot!
I am Groot, root boost! Give him the root boost, fruit boost! Well, that was fucking fucking stupid! God, I hate how bad that is compared to the double jump!
Hoist that up, Groot.
I am Groot.
Kinda wondering why Cosmo didn't fetch a bunch of his muscle and do this himself.
Simple. Required professionals.
Yeah, the Poocher don't even need to lift a paw to take down Lady Hellbender's invincible goons. Needs us. Real life.
Good. We agree on something.
What the fuck? It's like it doesn't want me to make it! Fuck you! God damn it! Can I get the fucking... Oh, my
Heave
God.
Heave it, Groot.
I am Groot.
You can stop there. Thanks.
Honestly, I pressed it. It like, ate my input or something. Like, I'm fully Groot, willing to admit when it is user error, when it's my fault, but that one, like, it ate my input.
That's
it was
great
crazy.
Right there.
Okay. Get good!
Perhaps the Nova Killer knows how to redirect these machines. She has experience.
I was an assassin, not a saboteur.
Same results either way, right?
Would you rather paint with a paintbrush or a mop?
Neither. I use explosives. Somebody else does the mop.
Okay! I bet I can reroute the power to get myself back out of here.
Solid plan.
Hell yeah! Who's smarter than Nova Corps?
Let's see.
You know, normally you're not supposed to travel through dimensions without a quarantine and a decompression on the other side.
Should we be concerned?
Just keep an eye out for the warning signs.
Huh. What did that open?
A costume! Which one? Good one! There we go. Nova Corps outfit.
They try to recruit Corman from any world in good standing.
Well, too bad. Groot's the last one, and he's too smart to ever sign up with them scuffles. Looks like you did it, Starpants. Now get into the control room and hit that clamp release. I'll re-invert the core at the same time and get us moving again.
Oh, did I fuck that up?
Door's open, and I got the power flowing through.
Oh, no, okay. We're good.
Almost qualified to be a junior engineer.
Thanks.
What's going on, bud? Gonna sit there and look at me? What you doing? What you doing, buddy? Just hanging out? Just sitting patiently looking at me? How are you doing? Okay. You can do that. That's okay. You like it when I talk to you like this? Do you like it when I talk? No? What about now? What if I talk to you now? No. the thrill is worn off.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
Now, now sit there and eat your ass for a minute, okay? Sounds good. Okay. He is not a Russian Cosmo dog, but he is... He does pretty good on his own, I think.
So, is there any chance of Quill getting back together with Lady Law?
She's no lady.
She never set her standards that low anyway.
That's factually untrue.
So, yeah, I got the power. It's confusing to see, like, what don't I have? Power's going to that. Oh, do I need to just hit the button?
The clamps are unclamped.
Oh, okay, that's it.
Now get back in here before we leave you behind.
I thought I had more clamps to unclamp.
Without your button pusher.
Now that we know the infected Nova are here, we can agree that whatever's going on upstairs is really bad, right?
They were furious when we removed their power source. It must be important to their effort here.
Can't wait to smash it, whatever it is.
And then get back to Cosmo for our reward.
Both of our dogs do have an Instagram account. I'm not kidding. It's Trick and Lilith on Instagram.
These doors are sealed tight.
Just look for another way out.
Drax, hit that panel where all the wires connect.
Step aside.
Boom! That should be it, yeah? Yep, that's it. We haven't added pictures in there for a while, but... Yeah, there's some pictures of them. Precious animals. Our precious animals. They also have an OnlyFans, but... I don't want to tell you. You gotta go through the dark web to find it. It technically counts as bestiality, but...
Out to the coast. We'll get together.
Have a few laughs.
What's that?
Nothing.
Die hard!
That? They must have flipped the core back. Something's powering up again.
Yay.
Great. Now we're stuck in the ventilation. Great job, Quill.
Shut your face.
I know you're peeved, and I'm sorry.
Apology accepted.
Really? That's it?
In case you hadn't noticed, there's more important things happening right now than Quill saying he's sorry.
Fair enough. One more piece of evidence that Zeke is Star-Lord. I know! It's all starting to come together. I think my mind was blanked out at some point or something.
Scott, what are these frackling gaboons doing to Contraxia?
What is this thing, Rocket?
Oh, no.
It looks like it's siphoning.
Oh, it's siphoning. Okay.
Quill, we have been in this hangar before.
Hey! Remember the weird ceremony the priest was leading on the rock?
Yes, his red robes were burned into my memory.
Yeah, yeah!
They're taking all the energon cubes!
Out of those brainwashed bucket heads. Is that what they're doing to Contraxia?
No way to know! Not from up here!
All we need is a little energon and a lot of luck.
This is where the Churchman's shuttle exploded.
The Churchman!
Well, it looks a little different now.
Because of the giant machine, yes. But I assure you, Peter Quill, this is where you and the girl almost fell to your deaths.
Rowe would never have allowed this to happen to her ship.
So, you think she escaped?
I don't know. She could be holed up in her office.
I am Groot.
We're not leaving till we find out what happened. So what is it?
I think they're using the ray to fill some kind of battery.
Arbulary batteries?
Intergalactic I.O. ports. Regalian glass mat separators. Kree cathodes.
I understood some of those words.
I ain't never seen nothing like it. Energy readings are all over the place, but I can't tell what kind of energy it is.
What the?
Dog report item.
Scott, that's loud.
Dog report item.
Dog report item. Massive device siphoning energy from Contraxel.
Don't forget the energy cubes.
Dog report item. Energy stored in strange cubes.
They are literally Energon cubes.
We need to check out that giant ray thing. Can you get us across?
Dog report item. We gotta destroy this thing.
We don't even know what it is.
Plus, we'd probably end up taking out the entire ship.
And us with it.
No, okay. Oh, we're gonna slide down? Okay, before I slide down, anything else I need to do in here? Are we good? Just go. Alright. I'm assuming no answer means good to go.
Let's avoid the scary beam!
Good advice!
Guardian of Galaxies, Cosmo Jekyll. Investigation lead him to believe Halo is key to galaxy mystery. What is that noise?
We are compiling an extensive dog report.
Ah, flark the report! Tell him his magic hand almost got us killed!
Cosmo not held responsible for continuum cortex arrival. Pesky Raccoon should know this.
Yeah, well, all the other times I've used it, we landed safe and sound.
Contraxia isn't looking so good.
They're killing it is what they're doing.
Tell Cosmo what is happening.
They've got this giant ray thing he pointed at the planet. It's collecting some kind of energy.
Have Guardian found Centurion Corel?
Not yet.
Guardian must find her. May have answers we need.
Well, this is an arena for fighting. It's got all the telltale signs. It's got the breakable items, the throwable barrels and shit. So let's get ready to rumble.
I could have stopped this from the reactor.
Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, never mind.
Your experience fighting Centurions will be necessary here, woman.
Spread out.
I am waiting for my chance!
Gamora! Run, run!
Time's up! We're gonna need a strategy to take them out!
My plan is to blast them!
All enemies have a weakness!
Gut shots usually work pretty good!
Groot! Oh, that's a fine vacuum thing you've got there! But what is it?
Ask him about the batteries while you're at it! Warm it up on the walls!
And on the ground as well! Caution!
Throw that, Drax!
Oh, no. Okay.
I hope they're disconnected from the world mind.
Have them all come and succumb to my blades.
Ready.
Time for the big guns.
Oh, I guess I didn't need to do that.
Like a fruit fly, I can't swat them.
Damn it.
Snip it.
Oh, they have to be actually under it. Okay. I mean, that makes sense, obviously. But...
stop the rocket.
They must be vulnerable to certain tactics.
Let us all know when you figure out what it is.
There's a cripple movement, thermal based. Oh, okay.
don't think that'll work!
My guy keeps dodging my shots!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Mantara!
What are you doing, Groot? Get him! There you go!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks?
I will enjoy this!
You seeking that gold anywhere? About Yato?
Now is not the time for conversation! Stay down!
You flatnards are gonna pay for whatever you're doing to Contraxia!
We're gonna stop them, Rocket!
Yeah, see the lock-on? They just break the lock-on so fast!
Away. Once he's down, you'll get your chance, Drax!
Smash him up, Drax!
Perish! Incoming attack!
Nope, that was dumb.
Precision is key here, guys!
My plan is to blast them!
It's like a fruit fly, I can't swat them!
Am I not hitting fucking target the guy that's right in front of you, for shit's sake?
Divide and clock him!
Chop him up!
Get the point!
Destroy!
The targeting system is very weird.
Have them all come and succumb to my blades!
Hold him down, Groot!
We'll never hit him while he's moving around that fast!
Scott! How do we fight a flying enemy?
I'd have hoped the Centurions would have resisted whatever this is!
I wonder how we prepare against the Centurion.
Centurions have a lot of tricks up their sleeves.
The Centurion is quick and elevated.
Where is he?
Deadliest woman incoming.
We need to take him in for a forced landing.
Seems to me like this ship might be ground zero for whatever's happening. We gotta find Corral, get some real answers.
You have any idea where she is?
I'm thinking we check her office. I don't even know how we can get there.
You know a way out of the hangar?
Yeah, Drax spotted it on our way in. We can use the hole Nikki and I fell into when Raker's shuttle exploded.
You know, we never did talk about why you jumped after her, Peter.
Because it was the right thing to do.
We should hurry. More zealots could arrive at any moment. The hole we saw should be on the other side of these moving batteries.
Gonna need to find a way to stop them. Start looking around.
Oh. Rocket, can you see where that vent leads?
Get in there, Rocket!
To get out of here.
We should be prepared in case the beast tries to destroy this machinery.
There you go! I've done my part!
Yeah, thanks!
Keep in mind, it may not stay jammed forever!
We still need a way through!
Drax, gonna need you to drag this over!
I will assume you have a plan.
I don't. I'm just moving shit that I can move.
Ah, I see what you are thinking, Peter Quill.
We can use the crane to grab a battery.
Right. Just like I planned.
See? There we go.
The energy in this hangar is causing my hair to stand on end.
Just like I thought.
Impressive work, Peter Quill. Just hope it does not cause an explosion.
All right, come on, the tunnel's just past here.
We got lucky no one else showed up.
Whoever did this is industrious.
You praising them?
I am recognizing a vast amount of work completed in a short time.
The Unifier has detected an intrusion. Spread out.
It will be contained.
Let's go.
Fire will. Move! There's too many of them!
Under his eye!
No! Jump!
Still don't get why you jumped after the kid back then. Top 10 dumbest things I ever saw you do.
You should have seen how worried he was.
Hey! Star Pants was our ticket with the captain. I was worried his death would lead to more jail time.
It was adorable.
I hate you all.
I hate you all. Rocket sounds more and more like me.
The rumbling continues.
It's poor Contraxia. Awful. I hate that he sounds like me. What now?
Okay, Groot. I think I know my way around. We just need to get into the tunnels on the other side there. Pretty sure this is right.
Pretty sure?
Everything was on fire last time.
I can make that happen.
No, Rocket!
Do it!
Ain't that a piece of the Unifier's old ship?
Unifier.
Yeah, whatever.
When we were arrested, they mentioned Raker got caught for the same thing we did.
Not exactly the same.
He got caught scavenging in the quarantine zone. How is that not the same?
We were not scavenging for the same thing. The distinction could be important.
Nikki mentioned something about fishing for a god, I think.
What kind of deity inhabits the quarantine zone?
The kind that should probably stay quarantined.
Yep. That's a good point.
I did not realize you and the girl fell down so far, Peter Quill.
I didn't fall. I jumped. Heroically. Gamora, any chance you can help us here?
Cut that! Nice cut. That's some good cut, Stash. Good cut.
One more time, Groot. Let's go find Corral and Nikki.
So, any new ideas on what the oversized vacuum's actually doing to Contraxia?
A few. So, we all agree that the captain and her kid are probably dead, right?
Corral survived the worst of the war, and a relationship with Peter.
So my controller is vibrating, like,
survived this.
Has been vibrating for the past while, and it gets heavier and heavier. Oh, now it went away. Never mind.
You don't think this is slightly inappropriate given Peter's history?
Nikki's one of the most resourceful kids I ever met.
Yeah.
And Corral's a warrior.
Yeah.
I'd bet on both of them any day of the week.
Yep.
Don't get cocky, Quill. Just because you won that bet in the quarantine zone.
Yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
Be careful down there, Peter Quill.
Yeah. Definitely a lot sparkier than last time.
That'll work.
What do you say, Gamora, now that the floor can't kill us?
I say, no problem.
Thank you.
Well, definitely no sign of Nikki or Corral.
New costume!
I mean, I guess that's good news.
Now we might have all of them. Does Groot even have one of these? Oh, he does. Oh, yeah. Look at I love that cod piece, though. That cod piece is bomb, dude. All right. Nipple core, ready to rock. Dad, my dad just walked over from his house down the street with a hot out-of-the-oven bacon-wrapped scallop and fed it to me at my door. My parents fucking rock. Nice. All right. Nova core. Actually, let's sing it like the G.I. Joe song. Nova Corps! A real galactic hero! Nova Corps is there! Yeah, oh, yeah, and the butts. My butt. Look at mine and Gamora's butts. We're winning the butt game. Look at that. Oh, man. Slimming and lifting. Beautiful.
Whoa! Watch out!
You okay?
I am Groot.
Groot says we should start thinking about exit plans.
The exit plan is to call Cosmo after we get the answers we need.
Answers you need, maybe.
bloop, bloop, bleep. Stupid sexy Quill. Okay. You only get ass like that by never skipping leg day or a plate of pasta. Yeah. True.
It does not strike me as very safe here, Peter Quill.
Better this than getting shot at.
Eh, speak for yourself.
You'd rather get shot at?
More fulfilling to shoot someone I don't like than look for someone I don't care about.
Our leader seems to care, and so we should also pretend to care.
Of course you would.
Great line.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay, don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap.
What does that have to be deadly?
I'm sure there's a way to unburst these pipes.
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
What about your magical ice weapon, Peter Quill? Or perhaps you enjoy contemplating the intoxicating stench of death. Glorious!
There! Breezy peasy!
Okay, that was bad, even for you.
Nah, come on, that was good. Shut up, bitch, you liked it. Oh, check my visor. Hold on. Check my visor for what? Science and empathy. Oh, for the description of the gas, I'm guessing? Sure. Oh, you see the symbols you wondered about earlier. Okay.
Careful, Peter Quill.
Okay. Don't remember this green gas being here last time.
I think you mean deadly green gas.
This whole ship's a death trap now.
So those symbols mean, sure, like, dangerous, toxic, something?
There better be, because there's no way I'm walking through that.
There. Breezy peasy.
Okay. That was bad, even for you.
More death gas.
Maybe Nikki and Corral are using it to protect themselves.
Hear me out on this. Maybe they're dead.
You know what, man? You're being a real jackass, like, way more than usual. Tension is palpable.
Can you both please just get over this?
Agreed. Either resolve your issues or fight to the death.
That's a good call, dude.
I'm the one who keeps sabotaging this team.
You're the one who quit.
Out of frustration with Quill's lack of leading-like qualities.
Look, Rocket. I know I suck sometimes. We all suck sometimes. Pretty sure it's why we ended up together.
I do not suck.
Point is, they care about us. Right now, we're not the ones in danger. And Nikki's just a kid, man.
Long as we're clear on the you sucking part.
Clear as day.
Oh, we get a little bend over Quill with this one. Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Sneak there. Sneak in there, Quill. Sneak in there. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. They're all coming this way. Hold on. Wait, where's the...
So, Drax, there's something I've been wondering about Katavian culture.
Are you searching for weaknesses to exploit?
Wait, what?
Just trying to be friendly. Never mind.
Use network to open. Usually there's something to shoot or freeze or... Like, there's a little hydraulic thing. Okay, maybe I
suppose the bright side is, it doesn't look like anyone else has been down here.
Dog report item. Ship's underbelly untouched by belligerents.
Good thing, too. Combat in these narrow quarters would be tough.
Aha! Maybe.
Take that thing down, will ya?
Glad to help. You sure this is the right way?
I don't know.
Just keep your eyes open.
You know, Peter, if Nikki and Corell really are...
They're not.
I'm just saying we should be ready for anything.
They're not.
Oh, see, that's a slide. So it seems like if I go further that way...
Tell me, daughter of Thanos, did you ever assassinate any Katathians?
Nope.
Because they were too powerful. Are you sure this is the right way?
Up there.
It's clearly not.
I'm investigating.
Yep. Okay, that's the door.
This ship is a marvel of engineering.
It ain't so great. If we had Nova's resources, the Milano would leave her dead in space.
I'll never understand it.
Understand what?
How much both you and Peter seem to love that ship.
Dog report item. The rumbling continues. Did you find a dog report item?
No, nothing dog report worthy.
Hi, Groot!
No signs of Nikki or Corell.
Groot!
In the face of
what are you doing, bud?
Mystery. Katathians are taught to focus on what is tangible.
I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, the slide, right? I can't get it back up this way. I know. I get it. Katie Peters plays with the big, fat, stinky raid with her big, fat, stinky viewers. Let's do it.
It's a raid! The KPP raid is here. Katie Peters plays. More like Katie Peters dies. Hammers out. Have you met my friend, the old nerd? It's for smashing nerds. Fight! Fight! It must speed! See the C and the 3? It's custom made for killing! Yes! Bow before your new master!
All right, y'all. Thank you. Thank you so very much for joining us. Thank you for the raid, Katie. Come on in playing Marvel's, or not Marvel's. Oh, it is. Yeah, it's actually called Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. So, if you don't want spoilers for this game, now's your chance to say hi, bye, stuff like that. But before you go, I do want
Let
you
me
to
loose down here
check
and I
out.
Might be able to learn a thing or two about Novatech.
Check out
Maybe
that.
Maybe even find something to upgrade the Milano.
I'm more interested in learning something about those.
You could bounce a Taraxian dollar off of that thing.
Them I ain't sure about. Can't make sense of something that don't make sense.
Let's see. Nope, Groot doesn't have it. Groot got no ass. But anyways, do we have? We don't have a KPP command, do we? Or do we?
We might be able to mine.
Do we have one?
Data on what happened here.
How much time would that take?
Depending on the security. A rotation or two, maybe.
We do not.
I think we need
Traxian dollars weigh over 17 tons and are shipped in crates, Zeke. That's what I'm saying. That was the point of that. You could bounce it like it's 17 tons. Like, that's how hard his ass is. That's how taut and tight it is. He's all bark and no butt. Ah, that's a great one. I love it.
Here. This is definitely the right way.
Nikki's secret hideout is just through here.
Thought we were going to the captain's office.
We are, right after we check here.
Are you a big Marvel fan? No, average. I'd say an average-sized Marvel fan. I like
it. Try not
it.
To break anything.
I'm not like, you know.
This place means a lot to her.
A wealth of knowledge on any subjects or anything.
Did Nikki paint all this?
Pretty cool, right? Nikki?
Little one, reveal yourself.
Maybe try being a little less scary.
It's Peter! The pirate? Nikki!
Oh yeah, that's right.
I do not intend to kill you.
We need to get into that room. Rocket, you got the body of a little girl. Can you fit in there?
Try again, Quill.
Ask him nicely, Peter.
I'm concerned for Nikki's safety, okay? I'm worried she might be hurt or scared or I don't know what. Can you please see if she's in there?
See? Was that so hard?
Harder than you think. Honestly, does that go anywhere else? Okay, no. Thanks, buddy. Oh, hey, it's her room, look at that. Oh, watch out for...
Careful, Peter Quill. In my experience, children often will be trapped in toys.
It's not Nikki's, it's mine.
So we're just claiming her stuff now? Because if we are...
No, I mean it literally used to belong to me.
Quill, you gotta see this. This kid's obsessed with you.
Wait, why does she have your toy?
It's just something I gave to Corral when we were together during the war, like a keepsake. It doesn't mean anything.
Oh my god, it's the fucking Shining! Is that the Shining carpet again?
12.
Ha! Congratulations, Peter Quill. You will make a terrible father. Unless the child is dead, in which case... does not matter.
Wait. Damn. Is this why you dragged us here?
Clearly. The child is 12, and Quill was with the child's mother 12 years ago. The math is irrefutable.
Did you know? I just figured you did and didn't want to tell us.
His bewildered silence suggests he did not.
Yes, okay. So the dates maybe kind of match up, so it's possible, I guess. It's not like they had a health class on this.
Inspiring.
Can we just focus on if Corral and Nikki are okay? They're clearly not here, so let's move on and keep looking. For all we know, maybe this guy's her dad.
Yeesh. Looks like an even bigger deadbeat than you.
Who is that?
Ronan the Accuser to me.
Oh, it's Ronan, yeah.
Pretty sure she ain't here, Quill.
I think he's still processing.
Still can't get over how good she is with all this tech stuff.
Meh, I could do better.
Yeah, but she's 12.
So, I'm 15. Staring at it ain't gonna change what it says.
It doesn't say anything. It's just some confused kid projecting stuff.
Just some confused kid?
That is no way to talk about your daughter.
Guess Nikki wasn't much of a Skrull fan.
Name someone who is a Skrull fan.
Good point.
Other Skrulls. And that's about it. Oh. This is a workbench.
So, this is what a regular kid's room looks like, huh?
Huh. Not a bad workbench. For a kid.
Anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
So many thoughts, Cadet Gold. Could that really be him? Not at all what I was expecting. Is that good or bad? He's not like other adults. I mean, sort of, but he's also kind of a big dumb kid. He thought my art was cool. Do all Terrans dress like that? And if so, why? Mom will not talk about him. She says I should forget we ever met, which is all the more reason to keep digging.
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
Yeah. She got that directly from the Overlook Hotel, dude.
I'm thinking Nikki won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care even if she does mind.
Alright, fair enough. Let's do... yeah.
Let's so any new ideas on what the oversized vacuum's actually doing to Contraxia?
Okay, where were we?
Congratulating you on being a father.
Right.
Should be a way to Corell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it!
Guys, can we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Got to admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
Yes, she should have exhibited at least some foolishness.
Maybe it's a trait that kicks in later.
Okay, Drax is clearly onto something, so let's all just go with that.
That Nikki is too smart to be your daughter.
Whatever it takes to get out of this.
You're really gonna be one of those dads?
No, that's not what I don't know. Point is, none of us know.
All right. Urgent quarantine warnings in Zendarian World Mine. We are sending this message to every Nova Corps helmet terminal. Oh, we already read this. We've already been this way, so.
I have been thinking. It is customary on Katath to bathe new fathers in a river of blood.
Lucky for Peter, we're not on Katath.
That's the elevator I took with Corell and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend meeting us!
You did seem unlikely.
All I know is I'm really starting to hate this elevator.
Go! The world mine better not add to our fine for all this killing and destruction!
The world mine is a machine! It cannot be trusted!
Yeah.
Who the fuck seems like we're due for a check-in with Cosmo?
Definitely feel that we've learned some new things. So was this a coincidence, or did they know we were coming?
I keep doing the same one.
What? Are you gonna start being all paternal now?
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corell's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. Just need to make our way up.
Is it combat fun? Yeah, it's all right. It's not too bad. It can get like a just a clusterfucky kind of a mess, but that's just maybe how I play it. So, Eye of the Hurricane, Star-Lord spirals up in the air, lobbing several grenades and enemies, and then... Moderate damage, heavy stagger. Maybe we do the mammoth grab? Oh, so, hold on. If you unlock all three of the first ones, does it unlock... Or... Excuse me. If you spend points at all for the first of the three ones. For the first three, it will unlock the fourth. Is that how it works? Jesus. Use your mouth. What the fuck is wrong with you? Sorry. No, okay. Cool. Drax shatters the ground, dealing moderate damage to one enemy and light damage to nearby enemies. Oh, okay. What do you guys think? What's the next ability I should get? I kind of am leaning towards the mammoth grab because of the boss connotation, but do the Eye of the Hurricane? Okay. I'll do that. That sounds fun. Oh, I just go towards it.
Maybe we should just ask someone for directions.
More deadly gas.
I am Groot. Oh yeah, he's definitely stalling. What do you expect? He's got the emotional maturity of a 2-year-old.
Are you speaking with Peter Quill?
Obviously.
I'll have you know, I am super emotionally mature.
Where's the...
Dog oh, report item. We are lost.
We're not lost.
Do you realize you just picked a room full of deadly gas over confronting your fear of fatherhood?
No. Stop analyzing.
Dog report item.
There's no dog report item.
I love that he says that every fucking time. It's great.
I just realized something. Nikki's a tech expert, knows her way around ships.
Next stop, Corell's office.
Oh, sorry, did I cut you off? I'm sorry, Gamora. I didn't mean to cut you off.
Just a minute, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
Some never do.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is a little scary.
No butt on
a
him.
A little?
No butt
Embrace
pads
the
or...
panic, Peter Quill. It rubber butt. It's the essence of fatherhood.
So, where's this office, Quill?
It's around here somewhere. Place wasn't this messed up last time.
When in doubt, follow the stench of death.
Thanks, buddy.
Look on the bright side. Longer it takes to find them, longer we can pretend they're okay.
Comforting.
Shouldn't you be focused on figuring out what's inside those batteries? Quietly?
Nah, I tend to think better when I'm mouthing off.
If that were true, you would have solved all the mysteries of the galaxy by now.
Hello?
Nice well, one. Good one, Drax!
Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
Were there always strange writings on the wall?
I'm gonna try and get in her computer. See if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Kree. This one says...
Oh, that's... That flashing is... Oh, do you mean the scanning that goes across? Ah, I see what you're saying.
Hope. Promise.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Kree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Kree purity laws.
What Kree purity laws?
Corell never told you that either?
Oh.
The Kree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
Ooh.
Oh, this does not look good.
Upcoming accuser visit.
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Kree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corell and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corell have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Kree purity laws.
Ah, oh, right.
Fair point.
That. So when Corell said we shouldn't be doing this...
She was being literal.
This must be Corell's first kid. I remember she talked about him a lot.
He was on Hala, right? When the Chitauri...
Yeah. Her kid and her husband.
Explains how fearless she was during the war. She had nothing to lose.
Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah. This doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
Oh.
Are you seriously focused on food right now?
Mystery makes me hungry.
Hey, save me some, will ya?
Can you open this door, bud?
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need time.
All right, let me know.
Hey, Hymax, thank you for the 3 months. Appreciate you. Oh, should I check Nikki's room? The one I can't progress without checking? You think? That's probably a good plan.
Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure.
Is the girl's date of birth on those documents? Does it match with the typical Kree gestation period?
I really wouldn't know.
Okay.
You know, that's a fair point. We never even thought about that. The Kree gestation period might not be 9 months. There's a way out right
what
there.
What did
you
find?
Come here and I'll show you.
Oh, wow. The Kree have comic books?
I am surprised. The council is very strict on the forms of entertainment.
So this could be, like, super valuable then.
How valuable are we talking?
Some kind of dye machine. Is it normal for Kree to dye their hair?
Not unless they're hiding something.
Oh, shit! She ain't even really a Kree!
I wonder if Nikki made this.
Oh. I already looked at that. Alright, before we move on, we will take our last break of the day! This is our last break, 3 minutes, get up, go to the bathroom, pack a bowl, smoke a ciggy, do whatever you want to do, pet your dog, kiss your mom, then come on back and we'll play for another 2 hours.